Hi, my name's Reese from the Eastern Suburbs School of Music. Today, walking you through how to play Under the Milky Way by The Church on the bass guitar. Here we go. So this song has a verse section, a bridge section, and a solo section to learn. So here's the verse. We come in here in the second verse. All on the second string. Click the little tab appearing above me now. Take you to my lesson video on what frets I'm playing. Chorus, or bridge actually, it should be called. There's no real chorus to this song, just verses. Idea. Verse. Really like that pause before we move to the E notes. Important thing to do in the song. Following this, we'll get our solo concept. Here we go, solo now. Straight up a string to C. Drum fill to help you know when to change. Watching me here, I'll detail what frets it is, what notes you're playing section by section. But good luck learning Under the Milky Way by The Church on the bass guitar. If you've learned something from this video, please give it a thumbs up so other students can find it. Subscribe to our channel, the Eastern Suburbs School of Music, here on YouTube. Lots of classic Australian bass lessons to learn from. And if you've got a question, a comment, or even a request for another song, please leave it here against this video. Good luck playing Under the Milky Way by The Church on your bass guitar.